In order to make sense of your data, you need both a summarized format of the data and to be given the option to dig deeper into the granular levels. The table widget enables you to see each individual row of the data in your dashboard. So for instance, over here we have a data breakdown of revenue per country. But if I want to see the row by row per country, I can easily do this by adding a table widget. So we're going to start off by selecting the relevant data, so again, country and revenue, and we can easily see this data in a pivot table, which does the summary per country. But if I want the row level data, I can easily do this by adding a table widget. I simply select table, and I can now see the row by row transactions for revenue. To the right I have different settings that I can add, so with or without borders, how the data should fit, whether it's by the size of the content or size of the widget, the different colors for headers and rows, the wrapping, so if the text is too long it should be wrapped in the header or row, and another powerful feature that is called endless scroll. When I turn this on, I'll actually be able to scroll to the bottom of the data, but as I reach the bottom, it will just refresh and show additional rows of the data until I reach the end. This enables me to very easily present a very large data set, but also easily be able to consume it and scroll to the data that I need to see. To the left I can add individual fields, so I can add additional rows of data as I need. So if I want to see the condition of the goods that we sold, I can add that column as well. This enables me to very easily see the granular level of data on a row level and provides a lot more context to the dashboard. For more information about table widgets, see our online documentation.